Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists. There were a pack of wolves heading towards that conservation trailer. There's this lone doctor that's staying there. You really need to go and make sure she's okay.
Come, let me have a look at you. Anne said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them. And we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime.
Every. a probe in your back door. Oh, no! The ones we're up against are selfish lovers and real dickheads.
We got this guy George. He's pretty old, so he mostly keeps an eye on the roads. We've got this guy George. He's pretty old, so he mostly keeps an eye on the roads. Tell you what, we should go check up on him, make sure he's okay.
Sidekick, phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here, under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it! It all comes down to this! We need to beat them at their own game! Only you can save us! Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them! They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy! Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too!
Thank you.
Bring him to me. Quick.
I'll be over soon, Larry. Patience! Give me the samples! Well done! Oh, Anne will be thrilled! Speaking of thrilled, it's done! The dynamic laser capacitor is complete! The real fun is about to begin! Don't get me wrong, this has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom!
I don't have enough power.
Friend, this is it. Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are gonna save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I too wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.